Did you know?
We all must have seen the ice tray in your refrigerator. Observe that the molds for making ice are all congruent. The cast used for molding in the tray also has congruent depressions. Maybe all are rectangular, or all circular, or all triangular. So, whenever identical objects have to be produced, the concept of congruence is used in making the cast.
For more such videos on all subjects, practice questions, and a lot more, download iPrep and learn unlimited.